welcome to the video series Organizing Stuff. Today we're going to be working with Chris in her kitchen and some other areas of her house to see how we can help her get a little bit better organized, because you know what? She has stuff. She's got stuff. All right, let's get started. All right, I'm going to start off by having Chris show me some of the issues going on in your kitchen in the cabinets. Like, you have some things going on in this cabinet you were telling me about.
I don't know. Let me see.
Oh, yes. Yes. Speaking, let's open this up and see what we got.
Ta-da!
All right. So, you know what you have in here, right?
A mess.
So, it's hard to see things, especially in the back.
Right.
You know, it's hard to see what you've got. You've got to kind of take things out.
And
what's back here? What do we got back here? And you also have things stored
and
in baggies.
Stuffed.
A lot of stuff and stuff that's stuffed in there. So this is a good idea because it's an open bag. But what would be better is to have them in containers because they stack nicely. The other thing is, because you've got these in here that you can't see that are in the back, a lazy Susan, a small little lazy Susan that we can make ourselves, will just be perfect for items that can go on it, and they'll spin around and you'll see what you've got in the back, and you just sit here and do that and you can play with it.
Okay.
So I'm going to show you how to make one of those.
Okay.
Okay?
Sounds good.
All right. So you have a lot of supplements here. You want to tell me about what's going on here?
Well, I did a successful alternative cancer program. So I have a lot more supplements and stuff than a lot of people. I mean, this is a lot of stuff. I was taking like 100 things a day.
Wow.
Now, I don't want to throw this away because some of these things are maintenance things, and I have these programs of like how many pills to take.
But this still must be difficult for you to get to. I mean, what you got in the bag, you've got some in the box. So it's actually,
it's just a mess.
Gotta be difficult for you to get to any of these, right?
Oh.
And see what you have. So when we go to the dollar store, I want to get containers for that. So, and instead of keeping it right there, what do you have in here?
Just some party stuff.
Okay, well, let's rework this because this is a convenient place for her to keep all her supplements. And if they're contained, she could pull them out and put them on the shelf on the counter and get to them a lot easier.
Okay.
This is going to be better utilized for all of this sort of thing.
That's a great
idea.
To
keep it all together. Very good. Let's head over to the dollar store, shall we?
Okay.
All right. Coat.
Good.
All right. To the dollar store. All right. Here we go. Vitamins,
mm-hmm.
We're going to put them in here,
okay.
And they'll go in the cabinet. Then you just pull them out, and you've got your vitamins in here, and then you can take them, take what you need, and put it right back.
Yeah.
Cake pans. Now this is where we're going to make the Lazy Susan.
Okay.
All right, so we want two for one. In that cupboard in your kitchen, this will make one Lazy Susan.
Okay.
And we want to make several of them. So here's another one. All right.
Okay.
So that's the second one. That's for the bottom shelf.
Okay.
All right. This is the jewel of dollar store organizing. These plastic containers, the shoebox containers, they hold just about anything you want to hold, especially in drawers, which I'm going to show you when we get back to the house. All right. Very good. You're going to love these.
Do it.
All right, I'm in the toy section here, and to finish our Lazy Susan, we needed marbles. They don't have them here. But you know what? We're going to go to another dollar store.
Okay.
And we're going to get marbles there. Hopefully they'll have them there. All right?
Okay.
Ready for the next dollar store?
Yep.
All right, let's check out.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
We're off to the next dollar store. Not find marbles in the toy section, but you know what? In the gardening section, where they have floral stuff, These, they have to be perfectly round.
Okay.
And these are nice and round. So this will be for one of the lazy Susans.
Wow, okay.
And this will be for the other one.
Okay.
These are not round, these are flat. So we don't want the round, the hunt for round marbles. It's kind of fun hunting around for what you need. All right. Onward and upward.
Okay.
Upward and onward. Don't know which, how it works, you know.
Okay.
All right, we are back from the dollar store. And here's all the goodies that we got to get organized. And we're going to start with organizing her supplements in this cabinet. All right, so what we've got here is a big container bin that we're going to use just to take everything out temporarily and put it in here so that we can move it to another location. To work from, so we have a clean slate. All right, let me just move this aside because we're going to use the surface here to organize your supplements and vitamins.
Okay.
First thing I want to do is see if the shoebox, we're going to use the shoebox or if we're going to use something like this, because this is nice. It's got a nice handle and a thing and a slot. Oh, that's a perfect fit. What you want to do is test out before we put everything in there to see how
many that's a
get.
Good idea.
Oh, look at that, three across. That's beautiful. We might be able to get everything in those three. Let's take out the supplements and put them on the counter. It's nice. These fit in here very nicely.
Yeah.
So this one's full, and we're going to put that out. Once you know how they're categorized, mm-hmm. you can just pull them out, put them on your counter, take what you need, and then put it away. It's kind of like a drawer.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Wow,
this looks nice already.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Put this in first. And then that. That's everything. This is empty.
That looks awesome.
Do you have supplements anywhere else in your house? In the kitchen or anywhere else? Because it's nice to keep them all together.
I do.
In one place. All right. Let's get those and incorporate them into the system because we have more baskets.
I have more of them in here.
All right. Now we're moving them so that we don't have some here and some over there. We're gonna keep them all in one place, and that's actually gonna free up some cabinet space for her. For
wow, we've got so much stuff.
You have other things that we could put in there, right? I'm sure she does.
Yes, I do.
Now this is also a good time to sort through what you already have. Vitamins and supplements, they have a shelf life. And some of those may have been in there for over a year, maybe 2 years, maybe longer, we don't know.
Right.
But it's a good time when you're reorganizing to look at that sort of thing, and let's not put it away, let's get rid of it. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So when you come across something that you don't know how long you've had it, chances are if you don't know how long you've had it, she's had it too long. So that's when we get rid of it. If you don't know what it is or what it's for,
well, this is
what do you do with it? You
can't
get rid of it.
There's so much stuff that I don't know what it is. Like, what's this?
Something that you don't know what it is, and you don't know how long you've had it, you can get rid of it.
I wanted this, actually.
See, she didn't even know she had it. Don't you love stuff like that? She's like, oh, I didn't know I had this.
Some of this stuff, I know Keith likes to take on a daily basis. I think once we get him in one area, that we should actually resort it, like separate his stuff, but at least they'll all be in one place, right?
Exactly.
Like the dogs.
Because then you won't be wondering, gee, did I put that in this cabinet or did I put it in that cabinet? And then you won't have to come over here and then not find it and then go over there and look for it there.
Right.
So yeah, it's good to have it all together.
Okay.
I like to do that in a kitchen for all like items. Like, if this was all the food section, this is like a food zone, and that on that side is dishes and glasswares, and so that's your dishware zone. And it's good when you're organizing a kitchen to think that way, that these are zones. This is baking zone, this is cooking pans, and things of that nature when you're doing your kitchen. We have a whole free cabinet. I love it. Oh my gosh, look at that. We could put more stuff in it.
Absolutely.
So fun organizing stuff. It's just fun.